although it's not quite as expensive.
Why go to hardwood, right?
Mr. President, Noriega said no. What's your reaction, sir?
Mr. President,
pardon us, Mr. President.
Mr. President, of course,
it
doesn't appear to weaken you to have failed to make the deal with Noriega. Doesn't that weaken you as you begin this foreign policy trip?
I don't feel any good.
Well,
are you let down, sir? Do you feel disappointed, let down?
Well, it seemed for a time as if he was, he had some plans that would change things, but evidently he has changed his mind about that. And, so.
But doesn't it make us appear foolish as a foreign power to have been bullied and pushed around by this tin horn dictator?
Mike, please.
I just don't feel that way, and I have no answer to that.
What are you
going
to do about it now?
That's going to take some study and consultation on our part.
We've got to go. We've got a motorcade. Thank you.